السلام عليكم أهل الديار من المؤمنين والمسلمين وإنا إن شاء الله بكم لاحقون أسأل الله
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Imam Shpendim Najaku from the Islamic Association of North Texas, and I want to share a very important message with you. As you know that, alhamdulillah, the Islamic community here in the DFW Metroplex has been growing, and from the trajectory, it seems that it's going to continue to grow, and we pray that it does. Well, with that, we know that there's going to be some needs that we have as a community, and those needs also require foresight. One of the major projects that is currently underway, which we're asking your support in, and this is located in Collin County in Farmersville. We have purchased, alhamdulillah, and that is we, the Muslim community at large, 34 acres, and we need to develop this. The plan is to be able to produce approximately a little over 10,000 graves within that cemetery. And by Allah's will and blessings, this will be something that will continue to meet our needs for many decades to come. When we look at the hope and plan for this wonderful project, it is to minimize the costs for our burial needs and services. And being able to purchase it and develop it now. Now we need this, alhamdulillah, here in Collin County, as we also have here in the Dallas County of Restland Cemetery and in Denton County. Alhamdulillah, the community is very well spread out, and this is something that's going to be almost in the heartland of what we have here in Collin County. So we're asking you to be very generous in helping to support this project so that after Ramadan of this year of 2019, of 1440 Hijri, that we can inshallah ta'ala have it complete and ready so that we can begin to utilize it. And we ask Allah Rabbul Alameen that He make this Ramadan a goal for all of us to reach, and that He bless us to be closer to Him in this month of Ramadan, that we are better loved by Him, that He Jalla wa Ala be well pleased with us, and that He grant mercy upon all of our brothers and sisters that have passed away, and that He reward each and every one of you that is generously donating towards this much needed cause. Once again, your brother in Islam, Shpendim Najaku, Jazakumullahu Khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
This cemetery project is one of the most important projects that we all sometimes don't see it, but this is really a very important project. The Restland Cemetery that we have been with IANT managing, we have pretty much sold out every single lot, and there is nothing really available anymore. So me, myself, and also the board was really, you know, worried that, you know, what's gonna be the next. And alhamdulillah, ISCC took the step to get some land for this cemetery. And alhamdulillah, and finally, everything has been settled. That city has approved the projects, and they have started the projects developing. And alhamdulillah, INT is very pleased and also very excited to be part of it.